Is that one? Oh, that's really good. play cards, right? Get your rest.
Or you play like shit, right?
Have you ever been to New Orleans?
No, not at all.
You know?
No.
Not even when you were younger? It was probably even crazier back then. That shit is crazy.
My friends go, there's
a lot of homeless people. But other than that, you know, just ignore them, books is hard.
I'll
get goosebumps. Can you cut? Huh? Yeah. Like, yo, that, like,
cut
gave you goosebumps?
That was pretty nasty. Oh,
I'm gonna get some gloves.
Huh?
I
want
some gloves today. Still have your gloves now.
Yeah.
You need to start bringing them. I think he has one more fight because I know he what's that network fight, guys? I think he had a contract for like four fights, four or three. If it's four, then he has one fight left. If not, then I think he's done.
That hit the crack.
Who's that kid he's training? He sponsored the kid. Ryan Garcia? Yeah, he's fine. He's fighting all of the stuff. He's sponsored him. He's fighting someone that's coming up right now. That's gonna be a good fight.
Not a pervert, yo.
Oh. Slow and slower.
Selection would have took us out long ago.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, just get some new sneakers, man. How do you determine what socks you're gonna have to sacrifice?
I just choose it. The ones that already have holes. Honestly, it's more comfortable playing in shoes that you've already broken in.
Yeah.
All my shoes are broken in, like,
fine.
You're ready.
I know, you can say I'm moving. That's fun.
Nice.
Nice shot.